Friday. Yes, it's Friday. I'm here at the pool this morning to do a quick little shakeout session. For me, water feel is really, really important when it comes to the pool because I am not a natural swimmer. And so for me, when it comes to racing, I really have to spend time in the pool, even like right up to race day. So we're just gonna hop in, do a quick little 20 to 30 minutes of swimming, kind of some drills and just some activation-y, we'll call it activation-y type work. So just some short, fast stuff to wake the body up. So yeah, we're feeling good. We are now two days out because it's Friday morning. Body's kind of felt a little bit stale all week, but my Garmin says I'm peaking, so that's what we want, right? We all want our Garmin to match what we're supposed to feel, right? So yeah, I'm really excited. I'm really looking forward to racing. I'm definitely feeling a little bit nervous at this exact minute. It's been a while since I've towed the line at a full Ironman, and since then I've had two babies and COVID hit the world, and yeah, but we're back, and hopefully that means that, you know, I'm back to long distance racing. I have a definite love for the long course triathlon, specifically Ironman distance. So you know, we're gonna give it everything we got on race day, and that's all you can ever do. It's all, you know, all you can ever ask for is to give it everything you've got. So that's what we're gonna do. But all right, time for me to hop in the pool. I'll see y'all later.
Had another dream about you. These days, only thing I do. We've been standing in the same room. People talking, but I don't want to. So one ear and out the other. I see you looking at me, but you with another. Buzzing one ear and out the other. Both eyes open and I can hear him saying, dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, one, two, three. Come here close and give me your body. Let's take it so far, so far. There's nowhere left to go. Dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, one, two, three. Come here close and give me your body. So far, so far, there's nowhere left to go.
Your name up in the index and I didn't know why. Had no choice but let you splurge you, baby, yeah, I want this money to buy a chopper, not no 10 speed. I moved it, baby, to this 10 speed. I wanna know if you was in me or you just...
All right, shakeout swim done. Felt pretty good. Yeah, not much to report. Just nice little swim. Actually, for the first time this week, I actually felt smooth in the water, and like I actually had a little bit of pep in my step, so hopefully that's a good sign. All right, here we go. Time to go bike, I think. Go put my race wheels on and bike, and then we had an athlete check-in, so check y'all later.
The other, see you looking at me, but you with another. Goes in one ear and out the other, both eyes open and I can hear him saying, dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, one, two, three. Come here close and give me your body. Let's take it so far, so far. There's nowhere left to go. Dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, one, two, three. Come here close and give me your body. Let's take it so far, so far. There's nowhere left to go.
Looked your name up in the index and I didn't know why. Had no choice but let you splurge you, baby, yeah, I want this money to buy a chopper, not no 10 speed. I moved it, baby, to this 10 speed. I wanna know if you was in me or you just saw me move my equations about that seat.
Dance with me, dance with me. Play that song like baby, one, two, three. Come here close and give me your body. Let's take it so far.
Going to go race? Yeah. coaches. You all want.
Support each other out there. You are IronKids. Go get them. Go get them. Have fun out there. Cheer each other on. Have a great Saturday.
Good job.
How long have you got it?
You're
Daddy.
Yeah. Daddy's going to be at the finish line.
Dad and Papa will be at the finish line.
All right, IronKids, look at you. You are an IronKid, yes you are.
Woo!
And so is that one.
Daddy! Daddy! So cute! Go take a picture, go take a picture.
Oh,
you're a finisher!
Yay!
Awesome job.
Good job, buddy, you
Good
did it.
Job. Thank you.
Look at that.
There's
a
smile for Grandma.
All right, so we are here evening before Ironman Arizona. I may have just woke the baby up. Not really sure. And we're just kind of relaxing, getting ready for tomorrow. Everything, bike's all racked, bags are placed, and everything's feeling pretty good. I don't really totally know what to expect tomorrow, but you know, the goal is to go out there and give it everything I've got, which is at the end of the day all you can really ask for. You know, when I set the goal to make it to Ironman Arizona when I got pregnant, I wasn't 100% sure, you know, that I would get here. So, just to even be here is, you know, a really great honor because, you know, my body allowed me to train this way. And I'm really thankful to be at this start line. Ironman Arizona was my first Ironman back in 2016, and it kind of has, you know, a lot of similarities. So in July 23rd of 2016, I was hit by a car and had some soft tissue damage. I broke my ankle. I was on crutches for like 6 or so weeks. Had a broken bike, just a bunch of stuff. And I ended up racing at Ironman Arizona, you know, this weekend that year. Well, fast forward, here we are 5 years later, and I'm back at Ironman Arizona after having given birth to my second child on July 23rd. So there's a lot of just, you know, full circle, come full circle kind of things. I surprised myself in 2016, hoping to surprise myself again, you know, tomorrow and see what I can do. I've definitely put in the work. I know I'm not where I want to be overall from like a complete athlete standpoint, but to be here is pretty amazing, and I am unbelievably thankful for that. So I'm gonna go out there tomorrow and have some fun. And if you watch this before the race or you're out there, I hope to see you guys out there. And if you are racing, go out and focus on having some fun. It sounds cliche to just say have fun out there, but it's amazing how if you focus on having fun, how much more your body relaxes and you actually do what you need to do because you're relaxed and you're not overly focused on everything else. So that's the goal for tomorrow. Have fun, kick ass, and enjoy every ounce of, you know, Ironman love that can be out there. So thanks everybody for following along, and we'll see you all tomorrow.